I need help figuring out Nordyne furnace error codes.
A red light continuously on means the thing is probably working right. If the light isn't on, neither is the power.
This one has red and green light.
If both the green light and red light of a Nordyne furnace are off, the thing doesn't have power. If it is lit up like a Christmas tree, it is fine.
Except I don't have heat.
The furnace won't run if you leave the thermostat set to fan or a temperature lower than the thermostat setting. Nor will it run if it doesn't get a call for heat.
That much would be obvious if I set it to 80 and the house stays 50.
It also won't run if you don't turn the furnace on.
What does it mean if the green is on but the red is flashing?
That indicates a motor fault or a control board that thinks there is.
I think the green one is flashing.
If both the red and green LEDs are flashing, it has a communication fault. So that would be the thermostat not talking to the furnace, but the furnace knows there's silence or a messed up control board.
The LED is flashing multiple times.
Flashing four times before taking a break means the unit thinks the high limit is tripped out.
What does it mean when it flashes three times?
That error means pressure switch closed with inducer off.
How can I tell if the inducer is actually off?
You could check the voltage across the gas valve. If the gas valve isn't getting power, then you know that's the problem, and if it has power, then the control board is.
The control board is expensive to replace.
So set the thing to fan and see if the blowers engage. If they don't, you know why the pressure switch isn't switching to the right side for the furnace not to error out.
What I hate is that the lights look normal for the first minute or so when I start it up before the red light starts blinking at me.
A steady green light with a red one that blinks before dying can mean the motors are having problems.
I think I'd notice that from the lack of noise.
Turn off the power and see if you can turn the motors by hand. If they don't spin, you know they at least need oil, while noisily spinning means something is wearing out and needs to be replaced.
If it were just humming, I'd know it burned out.
A green light with a red one that blinks and dies could also mean the LED is burning out. Unfortunately, there isn't an error code for that one.